If one is considering to be admitted into a technical university in Ghana, it is advisable that you go for one of the best technical universities in the country. So for this reason, we are looking at the top 6 technical universities in Ghana, with number 1 being the best. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Number 6, we have Sunyani Technical University. Sunyani Technical University, formerly known as Sunyani Polytechnic, is a public tertiary institution in the Bono region of Ghana. This beautiful university was established as a technical institute in 1967 under the Ghana Education Service. In 2016, it was subsequently upgraded to a polytechnic following the passage of the Polytechnic Law of 1992. The Technical Universities Act mandates the university to provide higher education and award degrees, diplomas, and other certificates in engineering, science, and technology-based disciplines. Number 5, we have Cape Coast Technical University. Cape Coast Technical University, formerly Cape Coast Polytechnic, has gone through stages from second cycle institution to its current technical university stage. In 1986, it operated under Ghana Education Service as a second cycle institution that offered intermediate courses leading to the award of non-tertiary certificates in engineering and business programs. The enhancement of the Polytechnic Law, PNDC Law 321, in 1992 paved the way for the institution to attain a polytechnic status in 1993. The institution was later upgraded to a university status and was mandated to run programs in various disciplines leading to the award of Higher National Diploma, which is awarded by the National Board for Professional and Technical Examinations, NABTECHS. Number 4, we have Hull Technical University. Hull Technical University, formerly known as Hull Polytechnic, is a public tertiary institution in the Volta region of Ghana. The Polytechnic started in 1968 as a technical institute with the primary goal of providing pre-technical education. By 1972, the institution made tremendous progress and upgraded its courses. In 1986, the institution was upgraded into a polytechnic. However, it was not until 1993 that it got the full backing of the law, Polytechnic Law 321, to become a fully fledged tertiary institution, charged with the responsibility of training students to the higher national diploma and degree levels. Number 3, we have Kumasi Technical University. Kumasi Technical University, formerly known as Kumasi Polytechnic, is a public tertiary institution in the Ashanti region of Ghana. Kumasi Technical University is one of the polytechnics in Ghana diverted into university. It is located at the heart of Kumasi, the capital city of the Ashanti region of Ghana. Number 2, we have Koforidua Technical University. Koforidua Technical University is one of the 10 universities established in every region in Ghana. It was founded in 1997. Since 1999, it has produced graduates with HND in accounting, marketing, and computer science, just to mention a few. Currently, the institution has 5 faculties and 1 institute. And for number 1, we have Accra Technical University. Accra Technical University is a very beautiful tertiary institution and the premier technical university in Ghana. It was formerly known as Accra Polytechnic and was the first technical university to be established in the country. By the Polytechnic Law of 1992, Accra Technical University was elevated to a tertiary status. The school runs a variety of programs including engineering, business, marketing, maths and stats, and many more. If you want the best technical university in Ghana, then Accra Technical University is your go-to university. Thanks for watching and be sure to subscribe.